सो हे गीक्स, इट्स कार्तिक एंड यू आर वॉचिंग कोटोलन. सो गाइस, इन द प्रीवियसली वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट आर एब्स्ट्रैक्शन इन पाइथन, एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट आर इनकैप्सुलेशन इन पाइथन. सो बिफोर गेटिंग लेट, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. And guys, meanwhile, you can visit on my another website, codelearn1.pythonandware.com. And guys, in this website, you can learn more than 7+ languages. And you can compile and run your code using this code playground section. And guys, if you have any doubt, so please use this discussion section in which you have to ask your doubt or post your doubt and you will get instant answer. So guys, as usual, let's open up Visual Studio Code and create a new file, and that file name gonna be encapsulation.py. Guys, now let's discuss about encapsulation. So guys, basically encapsulation is one of the most fundamental concept in object-oriented programming, and guys, it describes the idea of wrapping data and the method that works on data within one limit. This puts restriction and accessing variables and methods directly and can prevent the accidental modification of the data. So guys, let's write some codes. So guys, first of all, you have to create a class, and that class name gonna be base, something like this. And then guys, we have to type def __ init, and we have to remove this none. And after that guys, you have to type self._a is equal to 2. And then guys, we have to come out from this class and again create a class, and that class name gonna be derived, and we have to add some parameters. So in this parameter you have to type base, and then guys, we have to type def __init, and we have to remove this, and instead of this we have to type base.self, base.__init, not self, something like this. Then we have to type self, and then we have to type print, and calling protected member of base class. And then guys, you have to type print self.a. And again guys, we have to type obj1 is equal to derive, we have to call this class, and again we have to type obj2 is equal to base. And then guys, we have to type print obj2.a, and can press to save and now run this file guys. So you can see guys, there's an error. So guys, we have to add _a and now run this. So guys, there's an error again occurred again. Oh guys, we have to add _ here also. And now guys, you can see a calling protected member of base class 2 and 2 is printed. So guys, now let's discuss about private member. So guys, private members are similar to protected members. Difference is that the class member declared private should neither be accessed outside the class nor by any base class. Guys, in Python there is no existence of private instance variable that can't be accessed except inside a class. So guys, now we have to write some codes. So guys, this code will be similar to the previous code which we have write right now. And guys, let me copy this and paste this. And guys, instead of this 2, we have to add a string. So guys, in this case, I will type codolin and again create a variable, and we have to type self.__c is equal to codolin again. And guys, we have to remove this, and guys, instead of this _a, we have to type __c. And then we have to type obj1 is equal to base, and we have to type print obj1.a. Control S to save and now run this guys file. You can see guys, there is an error, so we have to type _1 Yes, I don't know why I'm typing A again and again. You have to type underscore one. Not one underscore A. And now in this, so guys, you can see Codolearn is printed. So guys, I hope you understand this encapsulation concept. So guys, in the next tutorial, we will learn something more about Python. So for that, bye bye, see you later and take care. And guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. So bye bye.